Chris Tonka. Let's do it, gents. All right, 40 miles. So do we head up? Best thing to do is look for the cairns. Oh, there's one right across there.
Don't be a wuss.
Okay.
You can see it in action.
Look at this. If he gets beaver fever later on,
I'm not gonna. We'll have no way of knowing.
Look at him. Look at him just flaunt his.
Fast and easy.
Oh.
Little taste of beaver.
A little taste of beaver.
Tread soft and light, leave no path among pines. Greet the morning as it comes, so clear and bright. All the melodies reside in the rising of the sun. Run.
Seven miles. A little over mile eight. Miles. 10 miles.
the scene unfold and the endless stories told, and we simply play a part. My soul implores, have I not been here before? As the rhythm of my heart runs. Ooh. 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 Such beauty in our impermanence, how we rise and fall.
So far, day two. Tonks, you ready?
Let's do it.
All right.
Time for another beautiful day.
It is. Mile 16. We're at 17 miles.
Almost halfway.
Just under mile 18, but we had to get this. Miles. All right, mile 20. No sweat.
No sweat.
Doge! Tonka's jumping like a leapfrog today. I'm just trying to be, you know, smart. Nice. Mile 21. Oak Cove.
No, probably not.
You're sharp. I said you're sharp back there.
He's good.
You can see Adams.
Mile 27. Miles. We're on the PCT now, the detour section. Miles. This is it, mile 30. Look at that tree. Trippy. Mile 31. Mile 32 and a little more than 32, 32 and a half. My friend. Mile 33, getting close to camp. We're still moving, almost 34 miles. Beautiful. Day 3, 34.8 miles. Miles. 36 miles. There we go. 37 miles. Mile 38. Oh, you can see the trail over there through the trees. Mile 38 was pretty dang cool, dude. Look at that. Mile 39. Mile 41. Miles. 3 miles. It's beautiful. Most beautiful thing right now is the PT crew.